also the smashed window. That was just to fake us out.
She had the perfect alibi and lots of witnesses to back her up.
You just never had any proof until we set up this little encounter. I don't think Detective Heinlein was too thrilled about it, but think how happy Jack will be. I think I'll keep this one on file for a while. Maybe with a few edits.